Kyle Busch, I suggest you go out to your home in Vegas, go to the desert, find a cactus, and shove it directly up your ass. You say you're going to stop running the Xfinity Series when you get 100 wins there? I'll believe that when I see it, because we all know once he goes like 7-8 races without a win in Cup, he's going to run down in the lower series to pat his stats.